Hey guys, happy new year. So today we have this wonderful Giodo Brunello di Montalcino 2013, produced by Carlo Ferrini. Carlo Ferrini is one of the most well-known Italian winemaker. With a career of over 30 years, he produced wine from the north of Italy in Trentino Alto Adige to Sicily in the south. He produced some of the most outstanding labels in the peninsula. In 2002, he decided to purchase his first plot of land with a personal project personal new challenge, producing only in Sangiovese in the Montalcino area. With the 2013 Brunello, he got 96 points from Mr. James Suckling, 95 from Robert Parker. It's a very elegant Brunello, unique in style, with a very persistent finish. In the market, you can find around $150. With the previous vintage, like 2010, which was one of the most prestigious vintages for Brunello, you got 100 points.